No, he's not very quickly took it this fight. It was a very hard work to get a rematch between our promoters, believe me. And because we had already like a contract, and they didn't go for contract when he signed already November 2015.
Okay.
You know, they started to like looking for new terms, new something, you know, like, okay. I signed everything. Just I want to fight, you know, like, just I want to fight.
When you put up those memes, you put up a meme of him on the knee and you said, pray to your God, and then you put him a video of him looking surprised. What happens after you put it? A lot of people comment to you and call you? And what reaction do you get?
Usually a lot of people text me by Facebook, Instagram, and text messages, you know. And still didn't read some, even a lot, I think so, 99 plus on Instagram messages, you know. And when I opened it, like, I was wrapped, you was wrapped, you know, like, you won, like, and I hope rematch will happen, you know, like, because it's message, text messages, like, since November, you know, like, just opening and still reading this. I'm very happy to support, you know, and thank you very much for my boxing fans worldwide, and even boxing fans from the side of Andre Ward right now on my side, because they understand what happened, you know, and that he didn't reserve titles, you know, and right now he got a little bit respect, you know, for one thing, that he got a rematch. He got a rematch, like, but for this rematch, my promoters and my team made a lot of work.